this video, I'm going to show you how to add page X of Y in a Word document. And actually, there are two ways of doing that, including using the page number gallery and using fields. And the difference between the two is if you have a content already in either header or footer of your Word document, then using fields might be more useful. But I'm gonna cover both of them. Let's get started with the using the page number gallery. So to do that, I'm going to click insert and I'm going to come to page number in the header and footer section. And either top of the page or bottom of page, I'm gonna go ahead and pick the style, which is called bold number. So you can pick one of the three of these. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose this one. And in the footer area, in the center, there is this page one of two, because I have two pages of document. So this is the simple way, but let's consider you have a content in here already. And let me delete this one first and show you how to use fields to add page X of Y. So let's say you have already some text here and you don't want to replace it. You want to keep it there. To do that, I will place my cursor where I want the page number shows up. So I'm going to have them on the right hand side. So I will use tab key on my keyboard. Next, I will type page here and give it a space. Then I will move up to the insert and come to the quick parts right here. And there is this field. I'm going to go ahead and find page in this window. So there my page is. And I will click OK. And it says page number one because I'm on my page number one. To continue, I'm gonna hit space on my keyboard and type off. And I will give it another space. And this time, I will go to the quick parts again, field. But I'm going to choose num pages. Let me find it over here. And there you go. And I'm gonna go ahead and click OK. And as you see, it is page one of two, and my document is a two pages document. And I didn't need to revise or change my text over here, and it didn't disappear once I added my page numbers on the right hand. Once I added my page number on the right hand. Again, there are two different options that you can use to add page X one of two. One is using the page number gallery, which will remove any text that is available in your footer or header area, if you have. And the second option is using field, which will let you leave your text as is without revising or changing it and having the page number on your footer or header. So thank you for watching my video.